KPIs, or key performance indicators, can be helpful for monitoring the business objectives that are central to an organization. KPIs provide a snapshot of the performance of a measurable indicator. Although KPIs are limited in their graphical components, you can add symbols to help illustrate a KPI's performance. If you want a more graphical representation, consider using a gauge. In Qlik Sense, you can create a KPI simply by dragging a measure onto a sheet. In the Properties panel, you can edit the measure expression. In this example, let's change the measure sum of sales to sum of sales cost. Now the value of the KPI reflects the new measure expression. Let's label this KPI profit. You can add an additional measure to a KPI to compare two measures. Click Add in the Properties panel, then search for the measure you want to add. When you add a second measure, it becomes the first value in the KPI. To change the order and make other changes to the KPI, you must disable the Chart Suggestions option in the Properties panel. Now you can simply drag the measures to reorganize your KPI. Let's change the label of the new measure to Total Sales Amount. You can also change the color of the KPI values by selecting a color from the default color palette. Another option is to use conditional colors, which selects a color based on a calculated condition. Add a title and subtitle to the KPI. Titles and footnotes can include expressions. Let's add a subtitle with an expression. We will add cost of sales and then append the expression sum of sales cost. Let's also add a footnote with an expression. We will add last year total sales and then append the expression sum of last year sales. Finally, you can adjust the KPI so that it aligns right, left, or center. You can also adjust the font size. Here is the result. You can also use KPIs to link to other sheets in your app. Let's link this KPI to the Sales Analysis sheet. Now you can click anywhere on the KPI to link to the Sales Analysis sheet. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.